are allowed to be 250 congregants inside. Outside, it's 500. Maximum, 250 inside, 500 outside, at 1.5 meters apart, wearing masks. Now, this is very important because we want to make sure that the congregants remain safe.
COVID-19 compliance will be